for the first race. 3, 2, 1. Look, everybody is behind you.
the net.
Welcome to
Port.
Have a good day. 3, 2, 1. Everybody is behind you! Move on up and get him! Keep the pedal!
Well, second.
This is a good run. Okay, hello. Thanks. That was the world record there, actually. I couldn't stop the timer. I think that was 13:10, actually. I mean, I clicked the mute button between there, so I right when Southern Ireland started, I was like, okay, I'm not gonna be able to pause the timer immediately. I had to click V-split and then press space. But yeah, I think it was, I'm pretty sure, it was probably 13:10 actually. So it's a 2 second cut without the shortcut, so 13:12 was the previous world record by me. Yeah, it's a 2 second cut, most likely. I mean, sub 13:10 is possible without the shortcut now. Hello, Camcast. Congratulations! Yeah. Yeah, I always... yeah, I don't know. It would be cool if sub 13 was possible, but... I mean, you'd have to have every level like super optimized. Like, actually, I think sub 13 might be possible if you like, if you have like all the best times. I mean, you gain like 1 second on every level. Plus that you have the shortcut, but it's like it would be a super tight run, but I actually think it might be possible. It would be insane.